Minneapolis City Council just passed an ordinance raising the price of a pack of cigarettes to at least $15. The City Council calls it a big win for public health. But Gordon Severson shares reaction from smokers and shop owners who are not so sure. Gordon?
Yeah, I spoke with several smokers today and I asked them one simple question. Will you keep smoking when the price of a pack jumps to $15? Every one of them said yes. Doing the math, a pack a day could soon cost smokers nearly $5,500 a year in the city of Minneapolis. But smokers say they will find other ways to avoid paying these higher prices.
At Loon's Smoke Shop in Minneapolis, there's only one topic on everyone's mind.
I don't know. I was surprised.
A pack of smokes will soon cost $15 in Minneapolis.
Yeah, I don't know. Like, I'm still going to buy them. Like, that's not going to change.
My thoughts is that it was extreme. The increase is extreme.
Smoke shop manager Josh Kerr says many customers will simply pay the higher price, but some will drive to the next city where prices are cheaper, and some will resort to stealing them.
And you're going to get a lot more theft, and you're going to get a lot more black market products out there.
If you smoke, you smoke.
Terry Kirk says most smokers aren't motivated by money. It's an addiction.
I told myself I wasn't going to pay when it went over $10. I'm still buying cigarettes. When you have that habit, it stays there.
Price matters.
Emily Anderson disagrees. She's the public policy director for the Association for Non-Smokers Minnesota.
For every 10% you increase the price, you drop adult smoking by 3 to 5% and youth smoking by 6 to 7%. And those are big numbers when it comes to tobacco control.
Anderson says the latest numbers show Minnesotans are paying around $4 billion a year in tobacco-related health care costs.
On top of that, we lose 6,500 Minnesotan lives every year.
But quitting isn't easy. Shop owners worry the higher prices will hurt many low-income residents who are already struggling, and $15 is just the beginning.
The thing is if you have the $15 minimum, that's going to be for the generic cigarettes. Well, then what's the brand name cigarettes going to increase to? $20, $21 a pack? That's what I worry about.
A city spokesperson says the mayor is expected to sign this new ordinance within the next 3 to 5 days, and it should go into effect shortly after that, so as early as next week. City leaders say that to their knowledge, this $15 minimum will become the highest out of any city in the country. Back to you.